the story behind that song being wrote. The man that wrote that song, there was this ship, a massive ship carrying like 250 passengers that was sailing rough waters, and they were dependent upon a lighthouse. This is a true story. I don't know exactly where it was at. They were dependent upon a lighthouse to keep them from going into the rocks. The man that, I guess the captain of the ship, knew the place well, and he knew it was a dangerous area. But the man who was keeping the light was back in the old days, a lantern. The man who was supposed to be watching the light fell asleep, and the light went out, and there was no direction for the ship. And the ship hit the rocks, and all 250 passengers perished in the waters. But the song was actually written for the church because of the storm of life, and we are a lighthouse.
Yeah, that's right.
Let me sing that last verse again. Trim your feet.